still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Everybody, Inaddy's Mar here today. You know what today is? We're gonna do some Lego shopping. Woohoo! Today, what I'm gonna talk about is today is August 1st, 2024. They have new leases is today. Guess what? There's gonna be new leases today. They came out to the August 1st, 2024. So we're gonna be going up to Target today. We're gonna do some Lego shopping. I'm gonna show you all the aisles for it as well. So what we're gonna do is, after you get back from Target, now we're gonna show you this guy to as well. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna do some Lego shopping. Woohoo!
Alright friends, we're at Target. Anyways, I got new leases come out. This is all the sections here. This is like all these, the Lego fireworks that came out. I'm gonna show you about the two aisles. If I can see that as well for the August 1st, this right there, we got all these Lego jungles. This guy came in as well. And what else? I think it got pink one as well. Blue and the pink parrots. They got, we got other sections here. What else? We got all these Lego drains ones. If I can see, it's like $29. And this right there got $44 for the Lego Dreams. This is like brand new as well. And we got French section, Disney's. There's like new Disney's too, like the mermaid one I'm gonna show you. This is like the biggest. So this right there, this is a display for as well. This is the big tigers and then the little tigers right there. And well, the next one. This right there, we got Star Wars ones. You guys remember about that. This brand new 1224. We got Lego Minecraft ones, and we got a brand new like Mario one as well. That's like the brand new for tomorrow's 24s. What else, friends? We got is we got brand new parks one, brand new ones, Lego Marvels. They got all the section here, and they got is Star Wars stuff, brand new one as well. What else? They got all the sections. This is like the brand new Target right there. This is like brand new. I'm gonna show you about the display too. What else? I'm gonna move it on the next aisle. So this is like the, this war beginning right here. It's like a jungle. So that's one of my favorite. The Lego City jungle we don't have in Lego Max Lego City. So all right, friends, we're gonna go to the next aisle right now. So everybody can see. So this right here, this is all the sections here. Anyways, we just got a little bit far now. They got these still there. This brand new one as well, $29.99. Anybody can see this right there, brand new flowers. And we got is Holiday Main Streets. They got here Polkis. They got new ones as well down here. They got flower sections. This right there. And we got that one as well. And that was got new leases down here. That's in the brand new one. It's kind of with the chores thing too as well, the Tansics. And we got big one now. This is the new one right here, 2024. This right there, like the $100 right there is a cat. And we got more, friends. This right there, we got brand new Pokemon's cards. The Pokemon's Lego for 2024. This right there is like all the sections as well. And then there's the last one that everybody can see is this. I'm gonna move this so everybody can see this. This right there, like the Lego car right here. It was like the $4.99. It's like the brand new Lego packs. So that's like the brand new 2024. So I'm gonna get back from Target. And after that, I'm gonna show you guys got to as well, friends.
Alright friends, we just got back from Target. Anyways, we got new leases coming out too. on August 1st because we got a whole pile of stretching as well. Anyways, there's going to be new releases coming out more soon as well. We're going to show you guys got. So there's going to be new releases come out in the August 1st, month 24. And if you guys remember the last day in July, and after July, it's come August. The August 1st now. So now, and I'm going to show you where this got. So this is like the new releases coming out. So, I'm going to show you this got. So you guys ready for this? I got a new releases coming out. I'm going to show you. This right here is called the Lego City. The Lego City 2024. This right there, it is called, is a Jungle Explorer Truck for 1224. This right there, it is called, is a 314 pieces. This right there is like brand new to 1224. I'm going to show you guys in the back. So this right there, here's the back as well with the all the, we got is a tigers. They got the trees as well. So this is that set. Everybody can see this as well. This are all these mega figures. Alright, friends, I'm going to show you on the next one is, this. This right here, but this we don't have at home, you guys remember, is under, in Lego City. We don't have is like tow truck, to about 24. It's brand new. So we got tow truck to about 24. We got is a 101 pieces. I'm going to show you the back. So it's right there. We got all in the back as well. They got all these mega figures, and they got all that as well. So that is a 12 track for the 1224. And now there's going to be the last one. Okay, the last one, I'm going to show you where this got the good news. The good news they have is, they got is a very good news. He gave us $1.50 because it was had no item to it as well. It was zero. The zero, it was been... because they don't have it, it wasn't, and now it's in stock, and now we have very good deals. So that's kind of a good thing to it that got come in. So this is a new one I'm going to show you. This right here, it is called the Lego City Pack for the 12 to 24. This right there, it is called this. This call is the 30640. It's called a race car. This is like the race car for tomorrow's 24, and we got is, they got this 44 pieces. So this is all free one to our Lego City for 2024. This is all like brand new one as well. Anyways, I'm so excited about that. I'm so excited because I am so happy about this. Got in stock. And guess what? It's very good news kind of as well. And now we're going to take out some more for Lego Shopee 2 as well. We're going to talk about that too as well. So what we're going to do is we're show you about the new releases more. So we're going to be talking about it. So, alright friends, alright, thank you, these are everybody. Alright, please like, subscribe to our channel. Please follow our Instagram, and please like. DJ Mario official page, and please request. I'm the DJ Mario Lego Breaks. You guys have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.
Good friends, if you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else, we got this one, and we got this one as well, and this one. To as well, we got three of them. We got 1, 2, 3. We got three of them. So it's up to you guys that you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the doable shapes, and this one is on the 4x10s to as well. So they pick it any you want. So this is for free to as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Red Wing, Minnesota, if you went out the town or out the state, I need you guys address to as well. So let me know if you guys want one to as well. And the buddy,
all right friends, I think this is the buddy. I need you please like to subscribe to my channel, and please follow on Instagram, and please like I need your official page. You guys have the great day, the buddy. Bye bye.